If you've ever eaten an apple, broccoli, corn, or any number of the most common fruits and vegetables grown in the United States, you have definitely been exposed to the toxic pesticide Chlorpyrifos. Chlorpyrifos belongs to the same family of chemicals as sarin gas. Known as organophosphates, these chemicals were first developed by the Nazis for warfare in World War II. After the war, companies like Dow got a hold of the chemicals and started spraying them on crops to kill insects. The problem is, years of scientific studies have linked prenatal and early life exposure to chlorpyrifos with neurodevelopmental conditions, lower IQ, attention deficit disorders, and lower birth weight in children. Household use of the pesticide was banned almost 20 years ago due to the risks it presents to children. But it was left on the market for agriculture, despite the fact the EPA says it's unsafe to work with, even if farm workers wear the most protective equipment available. For years, Earth Justice and our partners fought to convince the government of the dangers of chlorpyrifos. In 2016, the EPA concluded that it had no choice but to ban the pesticide based on its own scientific findings. But when Trump got elected, Dow, the biggest producer of chlorpyrifos in the United States, gave $1 million to fund his inauguration. Almost immediately, Trump's administration reversed the proposed ban. Earth Justice sued the government, and a federal court sided with us and ordered the EPA to ban chlorpyrifos based on its own science. Now Trump's EPA is stalling to implement the ban, despite the lives it's putting at risk in the process. At this point, the evidence is indisputable, and every day we go without a ban, children and farm workers are needlessly eating, drinking, and breathing this horrific pesticide. That's why Earth Justice and our partners will continue fighting to force the government to act and make sure that chlorpyrifos is banned for good, for the well-being of families and farm workers.